Now get your punk ass out of here.
Yeah, sorry.